There shouldn't be any changes in your local repository that are not on GitHub, because you ran git push after the most recent change you made to the local repository. Similarly, you ran git pull after the most recent change you made directly on GitHub, so there shouldn't be any changes on GitHub that aren't in your local repository. Instead, the two repositories should have the same commits right now.